When referring to WAN links, we're actually referring to our ISPs. In order to reach them, we go to the SD-WAN policy, the WAN link mapping, and here we go to the Manage WAN links. By default, we have three WAN links out of the box, two WANs and an MPLS. These will be used unless defined otherwise, but they may also be renamed or additional links added. The WANs can be used for both Internet and overlay VPN needs, and MPLSs can only be used for overlay needs and will not be used to access the Internet. In this example, we've renamed the WANs to 4G and fiber, and the MPLS remains as is. In case needed, new ones, of course, may be added. Any changes, come back here, any additions, and make and modify as you need. Thank you.